14 years, and every step of the way I have grown through its value, training, and experience. The trials and tribulations along the way that have made me become stronger and resilient persons. What I have learned in JCI all these years, I want to give back to the local organizations and members so that you will also benefit from it. My plan of actions for the benefit of members is based on 3 points: achieving resonance, synergize resources, and create values. You have seen all my plan of actions. Are the goals raised in my plan of action achievable? My answer is yes. Here are what we have achieved so far. Please give me a chance to deliver the benefit to our members. For the National Leadership Summit, we have already confirmed free sponsorship from the hotels. President shall meet, connect, discuss the needs of our communities. We have confirmed support from the medias, English, Chinese, Malay language, and also several corporations to collaborate in our corporate social responsibility programs. We have solicited 200,000 sponsorship. That is based on our 2017 plan of actions. The corporate organizations is willing to support a nationwide CSR program that aligned with United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. We have confirmed with hotels for sponsors free training venues to all the local organizations to support them, to support our local organizations to organize their training with a minimum cost. The brand JCI Malaysia as a professional training institute of qualities, we have confirmed the HRDF, the Human Resource Development Fund, train the trainer program to certify our JCI trainers. Yes, with that, we are able to provide training to the corporate. Confirm support from the expert as well. We are no longer only to provide the trainings for the JCI signature course. We would like to bring out more soft skill trainings programs to our members. There are so many things which I want to achieve for members and local organizations. Give me a chance. Give me a chance to achieve the full plan of actions 2017. I just need my last years to do what I have sent out to achieve for members. This is my last years to serve JCI. Give me a chance to serve JCI. I love so much. I sincerely appeal to you for your mandate for 2017 National Presidents. Give me a chance. Please vote Lydia Koo.